Hey, how you doing? It's a great day outside. I'm in Katy, Texas. My name's Ben Chev. I'm here at Holiday World. I'm gonna give you a tour of this Cougar 21 RBS. This is a really great new coach by Keystone. They've done a wonderful job with the way it looks and a lot of features on board, and the look inside is to die for. So let's start here. You have a magnetic holding door, insulated 1-inch door for your pass-through storage. Dude, it looks like you got bow floors on the bottom, so no carpet, which is great. You have excellent welds on your full aluminum cage. There is lighting down here, and you do have a little hamper. We'll look at that inside, but you can throw a basket here and throw all your laundry down here, which is a nice convenience. Coming over to the front, I have noticed that a nice big change is you have electric jacks. And these jacks are very strong, and they look like they're gonna support the coach very well. On the front, you have a molded front fiberglass cap, very, very strong, and actually adds for great insulation on the front here. There is a double LED lighting docking lights up on the front on both sides. So you have the one, you have the two, and then two more on the other side over here. Really tall liquid propane tanks. These look like they're 30 gallons each. Do you have a front power tongue jack that's gonna help you get this on and off your vehicle real quick. There is some lighting here to help with that as well. So you have multiple lighting situations up here. Let's take a look at the other side. Hey, we're on the other side of the coach. The other side of your pass-through storage also has a magnetic attachment. Sticks right up to the wall. You have a great docking station here. These are kind of a smart setup. You do have one access to your city and your freshwater tank from one spot. You just flip the valve to whether you want to switch it from city or to freshwater. You do have a sewer flush, which everyone, I think, would like to have on their coach. Sewer flush is also going to help clean out your black tank, keep everything fresh. And then you do have your satellite and cable prep. There is one for satellite, one for cable. And then you have your freshwater shower out here that runs hot or cold water. We're looking at the slide. There is this automotive grade rubber seal that is very strong. When this thing is closed, it's gonna be buttoned up really well. Coming around towards the back, this is gonna be where all your station is to dump your black tank and your gray tank. And then you have an access point to your back of your refrigerator and your 30 amp power source. But on the backside, where your spare tire will be contained, your back wall, look at the nice long pour spouts from your rain gutter, so that's gonna keep the water off the coach very nicely. Here's your hot water heater. You do have access to cable outside and a little 110 power, so if you wanted to set anything up outside, you do have the access for that. And then I want you to take a look at nice safety grab handle and access inside. You do have a really nice big awning here with LED lighting underneath, so it's gonna light up your area in the evening very well. And it looks like you have a great awning system and outdoor speakers as well. Let's take a look inside. But before we do, I want you to take a look at these rims and these easy access lube axles for you. All right, coming inside this coach, right on the back wall here, pretty awesome extra storage. This thing is deep. So you got extra storage, extra cupboards, a rod in there to hang extra clothes. Big extra storage back here. Your breaker panels on the back here. Obviously your carbon monoxide detector. Here's where all you can check all your tanks and what their levels are. And then your fresh water pump and your water heater for gas and electric is back here. Your thermostat for your 15,000 BTU air conditioner, which we've upgraded from 13.5 for you. Then over here we have a Dometic refrigerator, freezer over a fridge. And the hardware on here and the cabinet doors, I really like the color that they went to. This countertop looks great in here with it. All the drawers are on really good solid ball bearing slides. So you do have a lot of good space in here. Stainless steel appliances. You know, the oven looks great. The microwave is stainless steel and has a really nice high-end look to it. We even have stainless steel here for the kitchen sink. So you're getting a really, really quality look here with Cougar. They've done an excellent job. Even more drawers down here, and a big under the sink drawer. And there is a really big pots and pan drawer here underneath the stove as well. So It's done really well. On the wall up here, you do have some more overhead cabinetry and lights. There is some power ports here for power. There's another one down here with lights and power ports here. So you do have plenty of outlets to have at your convenience and your disposal. There is a Bluetooth capable DVD, CD, stereo system here that looks like it'll handle all your audio and entertainment needs, along with a television here that's on a swing arm, so you can aim this over here towards the dinette or towards the bed, which is great. Curtain for privacy in here in the bedroom. And we're over here in the bedroom. You do have a fire exit here if you need for emergencies. And there is that laundry sheet I was talking about earlier that goes right down to your passive storage, so you can conveniently put your clothes. We have wardrobe closets on both sides of the bed. And it looks like your bed is a queen bed. And over here in the dinette, you do have a real cool table here that you can take outside. It does collapse down with the pull of a switch. So I pull this and the whole thing drops and lowers, which is quite nice. You can take it outside and use it as a picnic table. Or when you drop it down, this will easily convert into another sleeping area. And then, well, check out the bathroom. Here you have a great large neo corner style shower in this coach. Plenty of headroom because we do have an arched crown ceiling. And then you do have exhaust fan, and there is a duct from the air conditioner back here, which is great to see in the bathroom. There's a great medicine cabinet in here over the sink. The flooring goes straight back into the bathroom, so you do have easy to clean up, and you have porcelain toilet with a couple hooks and overhead storage. Hey, thanks for joining me on this quick tour around this Cougar 21 RBS. There's plenty of other information that we didn't have time to cover, so please give me a call here at the dealership at 281-371-7200. Ask for Ben Chev. Also, if you use my promo code, it's BSC, I'll get you special pricing on this unit. You can always check everything out that I've shown you at our website at hwhrv.com. Look forward to meeting you. Have a great day.